Before you were born, I sanctified you. I ordained you a prophet to the nation. Then I said, oh, Lord God, behold, God, I can't speak. I'm just a youth. I don't know nothing. God, faces. Don't be scared of them. Don't be afraid of those who can kill the body. You better be afraid of the one who can kill the body and send you to hell.
When God breathes, devil. He deceived me, God. He deceived me. Because they don't know nothing. So he told Eve, the weaker vessel, said, Eve, won't you taste this here fruit right here? It look good, don't it? She said, but God said, we can't eat that. Because the day we eat that, we shall surely die. And Satan said, you won't surely die. No. You just know what God knows. He don't want you to know what he know. Don't you want to know what God know? You know, Satan's crafty. He was a crafty man. Until this day, he's still crafty. Because now, centuries and centuries and centuries later, we still eating that tree. But God said, we shouldn't eat that tree. And if you go to Isaiah chapter 66, verse 17, he said, you sanctify and purify yourself behind one tree in the midst of the garden. And that's the tree of good and evil. You know, the truth is in the wine. And how do you make wine? You must have a seed planted. Some of you got seed planted by Satan, and some of you got seed planted by God. And if your seed planted by God, you eat the tree of life. But if your tree planted by Satan, you still behind that one tree. But I'm here to tell you today, all you gotta do is repent. And repent. That don't necessarily mean stop doing what you're doing. That means feel sorry for what you're doing. You know, God, he repented that he made us when he told Noah to build ark. He repented that he made man.
Money.
can't accuse nothing that don't care. He can't accuse you if you ain't judging nobody, cause that's what he all about. He wants you, he wanna use you to judge the other folks. That's his job. Tell them by their fruit. Yeah. You can tell them by their fruit. He said he came for sin, to condemn sin, to take the power away from Satan. Cause in the beginning, that was his power. That was his power. That was his power. And they heard the sound of the Lord God walking in the garden, in the cool of the day, and Adam and his wife hid themselves from the presence of the Lord God among the trees of the garden. Then the Lord God called to Adam and said, "Where you at? Where you at? Where you at?" God saying, today, stop eating of that tree of good and evil, so you can inherit the tree of life. The truth is in the wine. Jesus came with the new wine, the good news. It wouldn't be good news if you allow work in it. A certain sect of Pharisees who believe in the name came in and said, although they believe, we should still circumcise them and teach them to obey, the law of Moses. That was the problem right there. Satan replanted his seed.